we are going to learn, we have changed dishes. In that, we are going to first learn dim sums. Ingredients required are refined flour dough, sesame oil, chopped onion, chopped spring onion, chopped red chili, aromatic powder, chopped ginger, white pepper powder, salt, vegetables, chopped vegetables, chopped spring onion, chopped onion, chopped green chili, chopped ginger, aromatic powder, white pepper powder, salt to taste. Mix it gently. Sesame oil. Cut the dough into equal portions. Just roll into circle. Stop here, stopping in the center. Roll into your shape. Arrange in dim sum basket. Just cover it. Let water reach to the boil. Put your basket into water. Let it steam it. Check between this steam. Still 2 minutes to go to cook your momos. Your momos are ready to serve now. Dim sums are ready to serve with the chutney.